tight. You ready? So this is
clase
de español.
Primer
grado.
Claro. Semana 2.
Semana 2. Okay. So this is what we're gonna do today. Martes. So what's this?
Lunes. Martes. Miércoles. Jueves.
Viernes. Good job. Martes. Write spelling words 3 times each. We're gonna write these, all of them, 3 times each, according to the teacher's homework, okay?
Okay.
Alright, so let's go ahead and let's start.
It's in this page.
Okay. So let's go. The first one.
I have to draw the side of your wall.
So let's do this. In Spanish journal, title the page tarea. How do you spell it?
T-A-R-E-S.
All right, so let's spell it. T-A, how do you spell it?
T-A-R-A-E-A.
T-A-R-E-A. Okay? All right. So we're gonna write it on the top. T-A-R-E-A, tarea, on the top right here. Tarea. Tarea. T-A-R. Ah. Tarea. And then what's the date today? Let's write it down here.
Do I write the big one or the small one?
You write it how you need to write it. We have to write the words 3 times, right?
Right where?
Right in the other page. So, escoba. How do you spell it?
E-S-K-O.
That's a K? Why are you blind? Let's go. Try it again.
E-S-C-O-B-A.
Alrighty. So, let me help you out right quick. I'll go ahead and write it nice and small here for you. E-S-C-O-B-A. What's an escoba?
Telescope.
Nope. So what is that?
Escoba.
Escoba. What's an escoba? Escoba. No, now you're guessing. So let's see. Escoba. What's an escoba?
Broom.
A broom. How do you say broom in Spanish?
Escoba.
Escoba. A broom. How do you say broom in Spanish? How do you say broom in Spanish?
Escoba.
Escoba.
This one looks like a
witch. Yep. Alright. Spell it 3 times. Make sure you're writing it nice and small so that they can all fit. Okay? Escoba. How do you spell it? Yep. Yep. Perfect. Escoba. That's too far. Let's put it closer. Escoba. Escoba.
Escoba. Escoba.
Escoba.
Escoba.
All right. Stays. Try it again. How do you spell it? Escoba. Thank you. One more time. Make sure we're spelling it and we're saying it so that way we know how to spell it. What's an escoba?
A broom.
How do you spell it? Escoba. Uña is a nail. Hey, make sure we're speaking. What is it?
A nail.
A nail. Alrighty. Do you know how to spell it?
Yes.
How do you spell it? So let's see. How do you spell it here?
Without looking.
No, you can spell it. Go. We're practicing first.
U-U-A-A.
Uh-huh. And in Spanish? U. And how do you say that one? The N with the little squiggly line on top. Do you know how to say it or no? Ñe. Because the N goes like ña. Uña. Uña. And what's a uña? A nail. All right? How do you spell it? U.
Ñe.
U, N, A, uña.
Uña.
All right, let's go. 3 times, please. Uña. I don't hear you spelling it.
Uña.
All right. Dale.
U.
U. It's in Spanish. U.
Uña.
Uña.
A.
A. What's a uña?
Uña.
A nail. What is that one?
Enye. Enye.
Go. How do you spell it?
U, enye, a.
Nice. How do you spell it one more time?
U, enye, a.
How do you spell escoba?
Spanish.
You can do it in English. you spell it in Spanish?
Escoba in Spanish.
Escoba.
In Spanish.
Go.
E. C.
No. E.
E.
S.
S. G.
C.
C. O.
O. B.
B.
A.
A.
E.
E.
S.
S.
C.
C.
O.
O.
B.
B.
A.
A.
Escoba.
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 How do you spell uña?
U.
Ñ. A. How do you spell escoba in Spanish?
E. S. G.
C.
C.
O.
B.
Nice. All right. Let's do the next word. Nice. Easy, right? Oso. Do you know what an oso is?
Igloo.
Nope. What do you think it is? What do you think an oso is?
Notebook.
Nope. Nope. One more time. What is also?
A bear.
A bear. Cheater. So that's how you say bear in Spanish. Also. How do you spell also? O.
O. S. O.
Nice. And in Spanish? O.
O. S. O.
Nice. All right. Let's spell it.
O. S. O. O. S. O.
Nice. Nice.
O. S. O.
Dale, go.
O, S, O. It's like go, S, go.
Yeah. All right, go. It's okay. Keep going.
Oso.
Oso.
O. S. O. Is it like the letters of my A of my last name? Yeah, look, there's two O's and one S.
O.
O. S. C. O.
Alrighty. Oso.
Oso.
What is an oso?
A bear.
A bear. What's a uña? And what's a escoba?
Broom.
A broom.
Like,
alrighty. Let's see, what's the next one? What's that one?
Agua.
What's agua?
Water.
Water. How do we spell it?
A G U A.
Hey, perfect. Agua.
Aguacito.
Ah, whatever. It won't focus. That's fine. All right, agua.
Agua.
Dale. Let's go ahead and spell it. Oh, here, I got you. A. G. A. Dale.
Agua.
Agua. What's agua?
Water.
Water. Ready? A.
A. G.
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 Agu.
U.
U. A.
A.
Agua.
Agua. Agua.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Just keep spelling it.
Three,
How do you spell oso? And in Spanish?
O.
How do you spell uña?
O.
No? Uña. Uña. U. How do you spell escoba? S-C-O-B-A. Escoba. E-S-C-O-B-A. Escoba. Uña.
Uña.
U-N-A.
U-N-A.
Oso.
Oso.
How do you spell it? O.
O-S-C.
O. Agua. How do you spell agua?
Elephant.
Huh? Dale, go. Agua.
A.
G.
E.
U.
A.
A. Agua.
Agua.
What's an escoba?
Root.
And what's a uña? What's a oso?
Bear.
And what's an agua?
Don't read that,
babe.
You already read this.
I'm sorry.
All right.
Ready?
That's one.
Next one. Ooh, this is the good one. What's in this one?
You mean this one?
Uh-huh.
Estrella. Stars. Estrella. I know what it is.
Yeah, you know what it is?
Stars like Sailor Moon.
Uh-huh. Have it. Estrella. Alrighty, so let's spell it. Let's write it and let's spell it. E-S-T-R-E-L-L-A. E-S-T-R-E-L-L-A. R E L L A. Do it again. Let's spell it. Come on, let's keep going. You gotta write it three times. Hey, what's your problem, bro? What's an estrella?
Dog.
And what's an oso?
Bear.
Okay. Got it? Keep going. One more time. Estrella. You gotta write it three times. See how good and nice and right? See how you write everything good and close? That's how other words should be. Close. Alright? How do you spell estrella? Estrella. Estrella. E-S-T. R. No, you missed one. Estrella. E-S-T. R. Estrella. Try it again. How do you spell it? How do you spell it? Estrella. Try it again. T. So E-S-T. What's next? R. Good job. L. L. Estrella.
Estrella.
How do you spell oso?
Oso?
Okay, go.
O. S. O.
How do you spell escoba?
E.
Escoba. What's the next word?
Oveja.
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 What is oveja?
What do you think it is? No, that's lapis. Oveja. What do you think it is? It's okay if it's wrong.
Movie?
Movie? think? What do you think it is?
Teacher.
Dun dun. It is a
sheep.
It's a sheep. Oveja is a sheep. Oveja.
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 Alrighty. Oveja is a huh?
Sheep.
How do you say it in Spanish?
Sheep.
In Spanish. Oveja.
Oveja.
Oveja is what in English? In Spanish. Sheep.
Sheep.
How do you say sheep in Spanish?
Oveja.
Oveja. How do you spell oveja? O.
O. V.
Yep.
E. J.
Jota.
Jota.
Ah. All right. Okay, you can turn the page. There's more page. There's more spaces there. Oveja. J.
Ah.
Ah. Oveja.
Oveja.
What's an oveja?
Sheep.
Okay, dale, keep going. Three times. Oveja.
Oveja.
O.
O. Ve. E. Jota.
Ah.
Ah.
Nice. One more time. Dale, one more time. Oveja.
Oveja?
Yeah, go spell it. O.
O. V. E. J. A.
Spell it. Oveja.
O. O. V. O. V. Oveja.
Oveja. How do you spell oveja? Oveja.
Oveja.
O.
O.
Ve. Ove.
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 You're missing a letter.
E.
E.
Jota.
Oveja. How do you spell uña?
O.
No. How do you spell uña?
Uña.
Uña. T-A-R-U-N-A. How do you spell estrella? L-L-A. Alright, let's see. Da-na-na. We're going over here now. Alright, what's the next word? Isla. What do you think an isla is?
Microphone.
Nope.
Hair.
Nope, that's pelo. Isla. Do you know what an isla is? An island. That's what an island. How do you spell isla?
E. L. A.
E-S-L-A.
In 1 minute.
Dale. Isla. How do you spell isla?
E.
E-S-L-A. Let's go. I don't hear you. E-S.
E-S-L-A.
Thank you.
E.
Okay.
S.
Isla.
E-S-L-A.
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 All right, go. S-L-A. What word is this? Isla. How do you spell it?
Yeah.
How do you spell it?
E-S-L-A.
So tough, though. This is so tough. Look, we're almost done. Ooh, which one is this one? What's an uva?
ABC.
Huh?
ABC.
Nope.
Red.
What's an uva? What's an uva? You eat it. What's an uva? You eat it. What is it?
Strawberry.
Nope.
Oh.
Ooh. What's an uva? Riley, ¿quieres uva? Great. Thank you. Dale, how do you spell it?
Ooh.
Ooh. Mighty Nice. How do you spell Uva?
U-V-A.
How do you spell Isla?
Isla.
Isla? How do you spell Isla? What's an Isla?
Island.
Island. How do you spell it?
E-A-E.
Isla. Isla.
L-A.
And how do you spell uva?
U-V-A.
Nice. Uva. What's an uva?
Yeah, yeah.
Ooh, this is a good one.
Yeah.
What about this one?
Yumbla.
Nope.
Yumbla.
Close. One more. One more time.
What?
Igloo.
Igloo.
What's an igloo?
Igloo.
What is that?
It is an ice home.
An ice home.
For
owls. No. It's an igloo. Go. Let's spell it.
Igloo.
How do you spell it? E.
E.
Yeah. He.
He.
Have erasers. Why would we why do pencils have erasers?
Because nobody is perfect.
Because nobody is perfect.
Right.
Except me. Hey. I love you. Alright, igloo. How do you spell it?
Igloo.
How do you spell it? Yeah. It's okay, how do you spell it? How do you spell it?
U-V-A.
How do you spell Isla?
E-S-A.
E.
E-S-A-L-A.
Alrighty, we're almost done. Nice. Ooh, one more.
Wait, did I do all of these?
You did all of these. Alright, last one. What is that? What's the last one? Abeja.
I know it's abeja.
What is an abeja?
Bunny.
Nope.
Ears.
Nope.
What is it?
It
is a moon?
Nope. 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 Nope.
Classroom?
No. a bee. Abeja is a bee. All right, dale.
Buza, buza, buza.
Abeja. Make sure we're spelling it and spelling it. Abeja. A, B, E,
E,
J, J, A. How do you spell abeja?
A, B, E, J, A.
How do you spell igloo? Igloo. How do you spell oveja?
S-S-S.
No, I said oveja.
Oveja?
Ah, no, but go, where is it? How do you spell oveja?
I see.
Okay, how do you spell oveja?
O-V-E-J-A.
How do you spell agua? How do you spell uña?
U-ñe.
Ñe.
Ñe. A.
How do you spell oso?
O-S-O.
How do you spell estrella?
Estrella. E-S-T-E-L-L-L-A.
How do you spell how do you spell escoba?
E-S-B-O-B-A.
Alrighty, that's it. I think we're done. Are we done? Are we done with your Spanish homework? Alright, that's martes. That's today. Write spelling words 3 times each. In Spanish journal, title page, tarea. Tomorrow, complete flower activity. What the hell?
But I won't be here tomorrow.
It's okay. We'll do it. You'll do it with abuela. Oh. Ejemplos de cosas que te gusta. Oh, what else?
See the moon.
Ooh, and what else?
School.
Nice. Okay. So that'll be tomorrow.
Nintendo.
Okay, homie. Dale, you ready to go to bed? Because, yeah, it's getting late. Dale, say bye to the homies. Bye, homies. Bye, little homies.